reaching grandmother's house. Introduction. In this video, we will learn about different kind of vehicles, train ticket and railway timetable. After spending her summer vacation at grandmother's house, Zia has returned home with her mother. Bobo is very happy to see her. Zia still has a few days before her school opens. So, her grandfather has come home to visit her.
Zia, how were your holidays?
My holidays were great, Grandpa. I enjoyed the journey too.
Very good. Tell me, how did you begin your journey?
My journey started in the train, Grandpa. I had a lot of fun on the train. I also learned about new things and new people.
Good. Which new people and what new things did you learn, Zia?
I learned about porters, cleaners, and ticket counter clerks in the train station. And I also saw how the train passed through level crossings, bridges, and tunnels.
Oh, I see. You had a lot of fun during the holidays.
How do you spend your holidays? Have you ever traveled on a train like Zia?
Apart from the train, in which other vehicles did you travel, Zia?
After getting off the train, I sat in an auto, Grandpa. Oh, the auto ride was fine. But the man who was driving the auto was quite talkative.
Where were you going in the auto, Zia?
Grandpa, we were going to the bus stop. Then from there, we travelled on a bus. The bus was very crowded, Grandpa. My legs were all swollen.
Sometimes the buses do get crowded. Next time we will travel in a less crowded bus. You will enjoy it then.
And after that, we also rode the ferry, Grandpa.
How was the ferry ride then?
Have you ever traveled on a ferry? Did you like it?
The ferry ride was also fun, Grandpa. It was moving fast, bouncing on the water. Have you ever traveled on a ferry, Grandpa?
Yes, Zia. Ferry feels like a combination of car and boat to me. Zia, you must know a lot about the trains then. But can you tell me how much distance you covered during your train journey?
Zia thinks a lot, but she could not remember anything.
I don't know, Grandpa. Is it written somewhere?
Yes, it is written on the train ticket.
Zia did not know this, as she had not seen the train ticket carefully. Have you ever seen a train ticket carefully? What information does it hold? Have a look at this train ticket and answer. What is the name of this train? Answer: Avadh Express. How much distance did the person traveling with this ticket cover? Answer: 643 kilometers. How many adults and how many children were traveling on this ticket? Answer: 2 adults and 1 child.
Okay, now tell me, which places did your train pass through?
Grandpa, I remember. It went through Goa. But I don't know the names of the other places.
Do you know, Zia's train passed through which places?
Zia, every train has a timetable. Just like your school timetable. It gives us a lot of information about the train. Like, when will the train reach the station? How long it will stay there? And how much distance it will cover?
Oh, I didn't know about the train's timetable.
Zia does not know. But do you know about the train's timetable? Look at this timetable. Can you answer some questions by looking at it? At what time did the train arrive at the Madgaon station? Answer: 7:35 a.m. For how long did the train stop at the Madgaon station? Answer: 10 minutes. How many days did the train take to reach the Surat station? Answer: 1 day. What was the distance covered by the train till it reached the Surat station? Answer: 530 kilometer.
Zia, in which vehicle did you enjoy the most?
A train ride is my favorite, Grandpa.
Which vehicle do you like to travel the most? Train? Airplane? Bus? Auto? Ferry? Or something else?
Zia, you have traveled in a lot of vehicles in the last few days. For now, let's travel on foot and walk to the park.
Absolutely, Grandpa. I love to look around while walking. Oh, Bobo, you also come with us.
Zia, Grandpa and Bobo set out for the park together. Summary: in this video, we learned about different kind of vehicles, train ticket and railway timetable.